Attention all pilots. Our capital city, Grace Maria, is under attack by unknown aircraft. Damage from the attacks is widespread throughout the city. All planes, scramble and intercept all threats immediately.
Garuda team, time to take off.
They took out King's Bridge! Who's attacking? What the hell is going on? Control, get those planes out fast!
Roger that. Preparing for takeoff.
I want a damage assessment now! We've taken extensive damage from those bombers, including a number of civilian casualties!
What's going on with the bombers? We can't hold out much longer.
What? The orders from above! Bolter, take off! Yes, set him up. I want every plane in.
Garuda 1, you are cleared for takeoff.
Don't get over.
Unbelievable! I say we teach him a few manners before we kick him out. out there. Stick with close range targets and run them down. The Estovakian threat level has been reduced. You should be able to hold out against them.
Recruiter One, we've almost got them. Let's do this one plane at a time.
Roger, commencing attack.
I shook off the missile.
Don't want to know how many.
This is Dragon 12. Target acquired. Moving to engage.
Calling all civilian planes. Grace Maria shall be ours for the taking. Roger.
Our military has escaped destruction because of your valiant efforts on the battlefield. But our capital, Grace Maria, has been temporarily occupied by Estevakian forces. And our central government has been usurped by them as well. The nation of Estevakia had declared war with our country as it simultaneously launched a surprise attack on Grace Maria. In response, the Republic of Emeria's political council unanimously adopted a resolution of open war against the Federal Republic of Estevakia. Our forces remaining on the Emerian mainland are still fighting in desperation to protect our country. Once our intelligence has been sorted and confirmed, the Republic of Emeria's armed forces must immediately regroup and counterattack against the Federal Republic of Estevakia. The beautiful country of Emeria belongs to us, and only us, the Emerian people.